Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how to resolve if Windows Update is stuck downloading updates on your Windows 11 computer. So this should hopefully be a pretty straightforward process here, guys. And without further ado, let's go ahead and jump straight into it. So all you have to do is start by opening up the search menu. Type in troubleshoot, best match, come back with troubleshoot settings. Go ahead and open that up. On the right side, select other troubleshooters. And then select the run option for the Windows Update Troubleshooter. And once that's done, go ahead and close out of here. Hopefully that would have resolved the problem. And you can then open up the search menu and type in CMD. Best result should come back with command prompt. Right click on it and select run as administrator. If you receive the user account control prompt, select yes. Now I will have a command in the description of the video. It's sc config trusted installer start equals auto. Basically we're going to be turning on the Windows module installer. So go ahead and just copy that and then go up the top bar of the command prompt window, right click on it, select edit, and then select paste to paste in this command. Should say success. Once you're done with that, close out of here. And then attempt to check for Windows updates. And then finally, you can, and I would suggest restarting your computer and then attempt to check for updates again if you're having a problem. Often this might fix if you're having issues with pending updates and it's not letting you check for further updates. Make sure you also have an internet connection as well, something else you should definitely take a look at. It can install updates if you don't have connection to the internet. So pretty straightforward process, guys. I do hope I was able to help you out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.